One defines a point, it has significance of its own. Two defines a line, you have the beginning and the end. Three defines a plane, a circle, a cycle that never ends.
Thank you.